Good morning, Rebels.
Today is Tuesday, September 24th, 2019,
and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Jeremy Schumann. I'm a junior here at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Hey there, Rebels. Want to know more about the Bible? Interested in learning more about what the gospel is? Are you struggling with faith and need help? Well, Rebels for Christ invites you to our meeting this Tuesday during lunch in room 21. Everyone is invited. Hope to see you there.
Juliet Low School of the Arts PTA is in its planning stages for their fall event, Trunk or Treat. They would like to invite Savannah High School students to help out. All volunteers need to attend the meeting on Wednesday, October 23rd. Students will be able to choose 1 hour slots and assignments on this day and can choose to come up with setup, spooky house, game booth monitoring, and or cleanup. Only 30 spots are available. Don't miss out.
Attention seniors, are you attending Fullerton College in fall of 2020? Fullerton College Dual Enrollment is offering Counseling 140, which begins on October 16th. This class helps you successfully transition into your first semester of college. Plenty of spots are available. See Ms. Herrera in the Student Center for the application.
Hey Rebels, don't forget that there's a freshman class meeting on Wednesday, September 25th during lunch in room 900. It will be regarding homecoming. Stop by and bring your friends.
The 2019-2020 PTSA Nationwide Reflections Art Contest is going on now. The theme this year is Looking Within. This program is a great opportunity for you to express your artistic talents in a variety of categories. Dance choreography, film production, photography, literature, music composition, and visual arts. You can enter as many pieces as you would like. To pick up an application, please stop by the main office, student center, or parent center. Please submit your artwork to Ms. Trujillo in the parent center. The deadline to apply is October 18th.
Attention class of 2021. There is a junior class meeting in room 47 this Wednesday at lunchtime. We will be talking about homecoming nominations. Bring your lunch and we'll see you there.
Rebels, Apex Lab is now open on Monday to Thursday from 3 to 5 p.m. Please come in the lab to take at least one test per week. Remember, you have approximately 5 weeks to finish the course.
Hey Rebels, if you submitted a request for the 1 million free device project, please have your parents check their email ASAP in order for you to receive your device.
Oh, eat me. All right. But goodness knows what this will do. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you.
Hi, my name is Tia Lam, and I'm with your assistant principal, Miss Cortez. How long have you been an educator? I have been in education. I'm starting my 22nd year. I was an instructional aide over at Sycamore Junior High for 6 years, and then I became a teacher at Sycamore, and I taught there for 10 years. And then I transferred over to Brookhurst, and I was teaching there for 4 years. And so now I'm starting my first year as an admin.
What schools did you come here in the district before us?
So I went to Anaheim High School, graduated from there. And so then from there, I applied to be an instructional aide, and that was Sycamore, and that's the junior high that I went to, so it was pretty cool. And then I just taught there, and then again, I went over to Brookhurst Junior High, and then I'm here.
What's your favorite thing about your career?
I really enjoy, there's a couple things I really enjoy, just seeing kids grow academically and then just them seeing them become young adults. But more than anything, just, you know, interacting and getting to meet new people every day, new students. That's been pretty cool.
Could you give us a little background about your family?
Yes, I'm going on my 15th year anniversary in April. And then we have three children. We have a 20-year-old, 11-year-old, and then a 7-year-old.
What's your go-to karaoke song?
Well, English or Spanish?
Both.
All right, so Spanish, you can never go wrong with some Chente, Volver, Volver, and then English, just anything old school.
What advice would you give to the students here at Savannah?
For all students, I would want to say for them just to continue to pursue their dreams, and for all the seniors especially, just for them to have fun their senior year, because I feel it'll be their most memorable one.
Thank you so much, Ms. Cortez.
Of course, thank you.
That's all for today, Rebels.
Have a tubular Tuesday.